Are Phoebe and Zachary Zaxxer dating? Stay tuned to know. Zach and Phoebe both are famous YouTubers with each having followers in the millions. The common thing about both of these stars is that they both create Roblox-related content. Zach is from the USA, who is famous for posting Roblox and other games roleplays, prank videos, challenges, and vlogs. He has almost 3 million subscribers on his channel, Zachary Zaxxer. He mostly creates Roblox-related content by collaborating with The Blonde Squad and Reese, and he also did some reaction videos and prank wars. In this year, Zach has started to play Roblox with several other players, including Light, Charlie, Jade, and Jax, then recently has begun to play with Jade, Kai, Urza, and Drake. Although he started his career by posting these games-related videos and used to play with his famous Z-Squad, now he is also about to start his modeling career. 23-year-old Zach dated a fellow YouTuber, Alex Einstein, aka Inquisitor Master, who also was a part of his squad. They started dating in 2017 and have faced breakup rumors multiple times, but they managed to work things out. Zach and his ex-girlfriend Alex appeared together in the videos multiple times, showing their love and affection and always admiring each other for their success. Eventually, the situation got messier in 2021 when Alex posted on her Instagram that Zach had cheated on her. This post leads their fans to think that their relationship is finally over, as Alex further mentioned that she had planned all the dates and gifts for him, hoping they can be together, but there was never the same response from Zach's side. Later, the breakup was confirmed when Zach did not wish Alex a happy birthday, and they removed each other's photos from their social media. Zach is still single, and there is no such news that he is dating someone after Alex. Phoebe, on the other hand, is a British YouTuber and a famous Roblox personality. She is known to post kid-friendly content on her YouTube channel. She started her channel in August 2018 with her first video titled Back to School Routine, Royale High. She gradually started getting famous for her quality content, and now she has 794,000 subscribers, which shows her popularity in the gaming community. Some people might not know that she is the sister of another Roblox gamer, Ambry, and her elder sister also owns a YouTube channel named Seabree. Phoebe mostly posts content related to Roblox family roleplays, Bloxburg, Bloxburg builds, Roblox routine, and other related videos. As far as her relationship status is concerned, there were some rumors that she started dating a fellow YouTuber, 1UF, in December 2019, but there is no confirmation as of yet. Although she posts photos with many of her guy friends, but surely she is not in a relationship with anyone at the moment. Maybe she is still waiting for her Mr. Perfect. Phoebe and Zach both have quite a name in the gaming community. Zach isn't dating anyone since his breakup with Alex, and Phoebe is also single at the moment. As they both have the same gaming interests, they might like each other. If something like this happens and they both end up together, it would be great news for the Roblox gaming enthusiasts, and they would love to see them doing videos together and appearing on each other's channels. So what do you guys think? Can they both date each other in the near future? Share your views in the comment section and keep watching for more videos.